In this exercise, we'll estimate a difference by rounding. We'd estimate the difference of these two numbers by first rounding to the nearest hundred. This means we're to round 54,751 to the nearest hundred. Doing that, we get 54,800. And we're to round 23,649 to the nearest hundred. Doing that, we have 23,600. And we're to subtract those rounded numbers. Showing the rounded intermediate numbers is showing your work for the situation. So rounding, subtracting, we have 31,200. And this is the estimated difference.